That sounds pretty damn good. Actually, sounds loud though. Let's get that down to 70%. That should be better. Hey, hop on. Giggity. Okay, now let's go ahead and switch it back over. All right, Squall. Who had what? Zell, you had that, I think. Man, hang on, I gotta take a look at this. Okay, Odd and Brothers, okay. Squall. Hey, I think I got it right. And then real quick, Quidditch. Yep. Cool beans. There's not a save around here, is there? I think we're gonna go ran into a boss fight. Press button? No? Do I not activate any of this? Really? Wait. When you get Zell's limit, input up, right, down, left, then Y for best attack. Well, I can only do that if it's shown, right? Because you can only do combos if it's available, right? This time we're really out. Cool. Prisoners may not go beyond this point. You will be terminated. They're coming. Oh, you don't actually have to know it? Oh. Ooh, you're new. Alright, let me go ahead. I'm gonna smack you first. Oh, you could've put... Oh yeah, no, you're going down, Buttercup. Skadoosh!
Oh yeah, he's got sleep. I forgot about that.
Oh, that's awesome. He's got haste. Fire scan and haste. You know what? Hold up. How long does sleep last, Avalon? Do you know? Okay, I can't sleep you. I would have liked to. Any combo so long as you know the combo in real. Okay. Alright, that is quite a bit of damage. Micro missiles. Random duration, okay. I'm gonna need to do something about their damage output here. I'm gonna slow your ass down. And I'm gonna draw, slow your ass down, and I'm gonna draw, and I'm gonna crease my ass. There we go. Why would I go odd? I mean, I could do odd, but like... Cure! She did! Oh, she close to dying. Alright, draw, haste, the cast, there we go. Oh, she just like walks over and just... Nope. Alright. Stock up. Beat the crap out of. Oosh. I really wish it popped up with her name like that, but like it's weird that they only do that in summons. I get why in summon, but like it'd be cool if it had an option to like always have it on, so I know who I'm targeting. I think that might wake his ass up. Oh no, he didn't. Never mind. I love it, she just goes on the ground like, nyer. Put the snoop. Draw the magic. Combo! Ooh, we haven't done her combo yet. I should still get the combo even though I got healed, right? Angelo Cannon. Good pupper. Wait, what? Does that make any sense to anybody in chat? Because that does it to me. I don't really know what I just witnessed there. Also, that attack is just really good. And they also have a ton of health here. Draw, haste, cast. There we go. Draw, slow. I think they're still slowed, but I can't. It doesn't feel like they are. Like Angela recover. It's just it's weird. She oh, I guess you already have it on you. Okay. Stock, attack. Repeat good. How much health do you really have there? Oh, okay, never mind. Alright. Boop. And hit. We're gonna have to change Squall because right now he's using sleep and I want blind. Wait, he reverse revives a character. How do you reverse revive? How does that work? Would it just be revive? Haste is awesome. Oh, the name is Angela Reverse. Oh, okay. I read that as Angela Reverse revives a character. Which is really confusing because that would have been like, oh, okay. Probably should heal in a hot minute. That's okay. To be fair, I'm waking up, so that's why I had to get coffee, Avalon. Yesterday after the stream, it was a long, long day. I spent 3 hours in the car taking grandma shopping, which I'm okay with taking grandma shopping. It's just more as in like, I wasn't expecting it to be 3 hours, that's the thing. And it's one of those, like, you drop her off, she goes in, and you just, like, look on your cell phone for 3 hours. And then I had work, and then went home and was back. It was riveting stuff, really. Really riveting. There we go. LFO, I received missile. Autogrind AP but not XP. The card command is best. That's what the card command is. Hey Squall, can you hear me? Yes. Hey, you guys. Man, so this is what you were talking about. What if Squall and the others already went ahead? We're right here. I can hear you. I told you'd be alright. Squall, go ahead and operate the arm. How? Push down the yellow button on your upper right hand side. Is this it? Alrighty. We'll be there in like a second. Wait there. Is it supposed to move this slow? So what? What's the rush? Looks like the beach is fine. Yeah. Okay, so hold up. If I go into GF, go to learn. Well, if that's how you get AP without killing, I'm gonna switch this up then. Ooh, wow. Not everyone has a card ability, apparently. Oh, you turn them into a card? Oh. And that... Okay, so it's only Odd that has it, huh? Alright. That's fine. So... Do I leave? Am I supposed to leave? They'll be fine. They're gonna get here, right? Yeah, okay. Cutscene. Here we go. Send me cutscene. Yeah, had I known that turning them into a card would actually negate experience, I might be doing a lot of leveling. AP grinding, technically. What is this place? No way, I came in earlier. It wasn't like this. Let's just head for that structure over there. Okay. Alright, hold up. Hold up. Boom. Something in my... By the music's telling me that I gotta do this, just in case. And Kronos was right. PlayStation 1 music? Way better than the MIDI on the PC. We are really slow, chat. That is kind of cool. Okay, so shimmy squall, hold on. Over here. Oh, I can get across. Okay, no, we got this. Keep going right. Use that upper body strength, squall. Was that right? He just disappeared. Oh, you could use the card mod to turn the cards into items. Oh, okay, cool. That was way too dangerous, wasn't it? Yeah. I thought the arms were moving kind of slowly. They had the submerge system on. Let's just get going. I want to ride the yellow one. Wait. Do we get to keep these? I'll take that one, too. Okay, me too. Ladies, let's go. You know, we're teenagers, we just did Grand Theft Auto. Wait, you don't get to keep them? What? Sorceress is about to launch missiles at Garden. That's what Renoa heard from Irvine. Cowboy, the only thing we can do now is go back to Garden and as soon as possible and warn the students. Alright, let's get in the car and go. We're targeting both Balam and Trabea Gardens. We have to interfere with the launch. We have to stop the missiles. Oh, okay, I can move around now. Okay. I'll do whatever Squall decides. Okay. Way to be a leader. So, like, I understand how Selfie feels, but, you know, this isn't just about Selfie. The missile base, you should talk to Selfie. Okay, talk to Selfie. Ooh, arrow. Yeah, hit the scroll. There we go. Okay. And how do I even get to you, Selfie? Oh, there we go. Okay. I just transferred from Trabea Garden. I can't just sit around knowing that Trabea Garden is in danger. Please, decide who's going to go to the Galvania base, missile base before it's too late. It's easier said than done. What if something happens to the party members I choose? Let's take a vote. Squall will decide on the party. Squall will return to Balam because he's the leader. Anyone against the plan, please raise your right hand. I don't mind which team you put me on. Okay, but you're an outsider, so, man. You're the leader. What are the teams? Whoever has to be the leader. Well, we don't really have a choice, so make it quick, buddy. There they go. Wait, there's only three gardens in the entire world? Oh, wow. It's either a very small area, or, the other nations just don't like gardens. I heard they were hitting Trebia first, and then Bala. I'm sorry I couldn't stop it. Please let everybody be alright, please.
Aww.
That was a miss, right? We have to report to Balam. Who are you taking? You have to decide. Think carefully. Fed it up to here with this leader thing. Alright, I'll choose. I can't take Zelfie? Alright, I will take Quintus and Zell. There we go. I know that Rinoa has the whole double heals, but, like, we don't really use it, and if Zell actually has potential to hit things like a semi-truck, let's have him hit things like a semi-truck. Okay, so that means that you should have... Yeah, everyone should be good. I'm on the missile-based infiltration team. I have to be. They launched missiles at my garden. This team will now head to... Go with it. Wait a minute. Selfie's the double heel. Renault was the dog. Rude much? I mean, I don't really like Renoa, but, like, I would never call her a dog, Avalon. Shame on you. This mission is unlike any other. It's not an order or a request from anyone. Do you have some kind of plan? I think if we just take this Gabaldian army vehicle, we should be able to make it inside the base. Good idea. But that's about it.
Hey, Frazee!
The rest once we're inside. Do you think that'd be okay? I'm sorry, I mean, thanks. There isn't much time. You better hurry to Balam Garden. See you at the garden. Zell's like, slowly walking into the... Oh, everybody's slowly walking into the... Okay. Why is everyone walking one by one? It's weird. They all should be walking at the same time. Hurry! I know! I'm just standing there like an idiot, though, with my thumb on my ass. What are you gonna do? Let's take care of that train. Okay, hold up. I want to make sure that everyone has... Yeah, thought so. It was Rinoa. There it is. Check to make sure. Yep. She's good. We gotta change the magic here. There we go. I don't know why it keeps doing that. I do not know why. Because blind and sleep had the same stat though, which is weird. I think. No, he has Autumn Brothers. Why? Is there a reason why he should have... Why he should be flipped? I wish I could actually, Oh, shit! Yeah, you can't! Left and right bump! Son of a bitch, game! I've been going in and out of the mother... Sorry. Right. Auto attack. I've been going in and out, not realizing. Oh yeah, no, I can just do that. It's fine if you just do that. You're right. Yeah, because he's melee based, right? Which real quick. Ability. Yeah, let's make him 60% stronger. He's gonna hit like a truck. And he's still learning the strength bonus on top of that. Oh, yeah. That's gonna get nasty. Chat, that's gonna get nasty. I'm gonna love it. Okay, where are we going? Can I go past this? Yeah, I can. Okay, cool. So, keep going? Yeah, no, I didn't realize it was left or right bumper, though. That's the thing. Perfect time. Just gonna jack this train, don't worry. I have experience with Metro Exodus. Squall, some dork is trying to get on. Oh, he is trying. Stop the train. Please. Come on. This guy's not bad. Better sport. That's kind of like Sweepy Zombie. Come on. Come on, buddy. Come on. You can make it. You can make it. Okay, never mind. Come on, to the missile base. Where is the missile base? Missile base is that way. Also, I don't have to worry about getting into combat, do I? Yeah. Fuel remaining. Oh, shit. There's actually fuel for this thing? That looks like the missile base, doesn't it? Yep. It's actually kind of a cool thing to have the soldiers. One, you get that from the, you know, Laguna and Ward and all of that, but, like, the idea that not everybody's, like, bad, they're just... It's their way of life. That's their government, that's their army, and they're probably proud to be a part of that army. So, in that regard, this game already does way better things than Final Fantasy VII. Like, from a narrative standpoint, yeah. Following the launch on Trivia Garden, prepare for the launch. I was reading that. This universe is so itchy and smelly. Think about it. That's their suffering. That's why they're pissed off. Yeah. Exactly. When is this launch time? Doesn't matter. We have to stop the missiles. That's all there is to it, right? If there's a door, we go in. If there's anything we can break, we break. And in the end, we blow this place up to smithereens. You know, making sure that none of the guards are inside, right? I like your attitude. Let's do it. Hello, morning. Order my computer. It should be here for my birthday. Grats. So what you're telling me, Willow, is you're going to be building a PC while you watch my stream of some video games. Okay. That'll be a good day. That'll be a good day. Just saying. Access menu. Save. Would you like to save? Tony, hey buddy. Morning. Why does this sound like porn music like? You ordered the sausage? With the pineapple? Yes. The Italian sausage? Sorry. God, it does sound like porn music though, doesn't it? And for the record, this is the PlayStation soundtrack. I actually modded it in last night. Tony, thank you for those. Appreciate it, brother. Alright, let me go ahead and I'm gonna swap. See, it does sound like... Wait, talk your way out? I'm gonna try. I'm also going to make sure that I am gonna have them switched just in case. Not a fan of the, It neuters my health bar a little bit every time. Next, hey buddy! I have seen your Kingdom Hearts playthrough. Oh, you did? You notice that we cut it up into 45-minute segments to make it a little more easier? No, and then I saw it, and that was like, what the hell? Also, Nax, have you beaten Kingdom Hearts 3 yet? Where the hell am I going, by the way? And I... Insert ID card, but we don't have one. Just calm down. Just calm down, relax. So, like, I found this in the car. Give it a try. You know, I have his ID card, but, like, I don't know where this goes to.
Hey, listen!
If you have a tent, use it as a safe. Why? I'd say, well, I mean, I know it's probably gonna give me full health and everything, but yeah. Are you taking your time, Max? How far are you in? What planet are you in? Woohoo! Yeah, no, I saw Pokemon Sword and Shield, and... part of me is excited, because it's a Pokemon game, right, on Switch, it's cool. The other part of me, though, felt like, wow, there's nobody in the world, so it looks really... barren. And I hope that's not really it, like, there's actual NPCs walking around and Pokemon and, you know. But, yeah, I'm hoping. Tony, do both. Yeah. Just do both. Yeah. Yikes, there's someone there, what do? Act casual. Wait, what do you mean you haven't touched Kingdom Hearts 3? So, I know you said you're taking your time, but, like, you haven't got to a planet yet? Like, a world? It might look suspicious if you're uptight, so let's act casual. Yes. Be natural. Hey, you! Stop right there. Did we look that suspicious? No running inside the base. Catwalks are very narrow here. Don't scare me like that. Oh, you haven't even touched it. Damn, Max. Okay, wow. You are taking your time. Sorry, sir. We'll keep that in mind. Thank you, Willow. Thank you. No love. No love for the channel. Hey, this place is off limits. Besides, it's not time for inspection yet. Oh, okay. It's funny. I can only run, though. If they ever do a, like, remake of this, give us, like, a walk-like animation. Oh, you've been playing Revengeance. Oh, Slicey Dicey. The missile launchers are through this door. Oh, thank you. That was very kind of you. I was looking for those. Howdy, friend. The last launcher should be arriving here soon. Wait, I adore you. You or I just find this game kind of boring. Oh, okay. It's like I'm liking it. I'm doing an inspection right now. Come back later. Okay. Is that a wall? That's a wall. Okay. Yeah, I plan on Oh, hell no, Tony. Honestly, I did not like Redemption 2. I did not like that game at all. That was one of those where I thought I was gonna like it, and man, howdy, that game told me not to. Like, I couldn't get guns, I couldn't get upgrades, I couldn't go after certain things because you have a mission for that, and that sort of shit just pisses me off. It really does. Now, you might like it because it admittedly does have a pretty decent story, good cast, characters, it does look pretty, but when you're spending 10 to 15 minutes to go from point A to point B, and then if you die, you gotta redo that shit, that just pisses me off. Fort Taylor, hey, morning, how you doing? Yeah, should totally stream. See, we tried streaming Red Dead Redemption 2. I tapped out so hard. That was actually one of my biggest disappointments for last year. It really was. Squalls and Hollow Bastion? Really? Oh. Don't you mean Leon? Next? Yeah? Yeah, I'm not really feeling the starters either for Pokemon. Like, I'm excited for a Pokemon on Switch, but, like... we'll see. I mean, it could be great still, right? You never know. It's gonna be a rental, though. it's gonna be a rental. This place is off limits. Okie dokie. Caution! Authorization required. This control... Hey, don't touch that. Sorry. I don't know what to do here. Okay, so I'm not the only one that saw the new Pokemon Shield and Sword and thought, hey, it's London. Or UK. Okay. So, we're supposed to blow shit up. Is there... Hey! Oh, there we go. Foreteller, we saw the Angelo launcher. That is weird, by the way. I wasn't expecting Rinoa's limit break to be like, puppy jumps on her arm because apparently she can hold his weight like a boss and then shoot him like a chakra. Huh, I'm busy now, what do you want? None. Oh yeah, are we supposed to inspect the circuit room soon? Oh yeah, is it that time already? We're doing the real thing today, so there's no way we have time for it. Sorry to trouble you, but could you deliver a message for us? Tell the guys by the missile launchers to go on ahead and that we'll catch up with them later. Thanks a lot, we really appreciate it. Yeah, thanks. We're okay guys, we're just noble people. We're not like some evil corporation and or like megalo evil corporation. We're just, we're nice dudes, doing nice things, that's it. Oh, it's the guys in the room, that's right, okay. Huh? Maybe it's this guy? Excuse me, sir, I have a message for you. Mm-hmm. Outline forces. Yeah, a little bit. Wait, Sun Moon was Hawaii. Okay, so they typically focus in on an area. I can see that. Well, what is it? To go on ahead? It's about inspecting the circuit room? Made it seem said they were too busy, so you should go on ahead? Oh, okay. But I'm still not done here, you know. Hmm. Could you tell them I can't go on just yet? Appreciate it. I think I screwed that up. Wait, go to the tutorial and menu and go to test? Take written test to raise seed rank? Will you begin the... sure? What is the point of this? The draw command extracts magic from enemies. Yes. GF stands for Garden Fighter. No, it stands for Girlfriend, but like that... Wait, does GF stand for Garden Fighter? I mean, I guess that makes sense. Higher rank, more money. Oh, okay. Okay, so there are a total of 8 elemental attributes. I think that sounds right. Does that sound right? I was not prepared for this, clearly. It's Persona 5 all over again, chat. Yeah. Leon is obsessed with 99 missing puppies. That's the guy that's obsessed with the puppies? I'm gonna go yes. In a battle, a higher strength stat causes more physical damage. Yeah, that sounds about right. It's a junction ability. That sounds about right. You can't assign specific abilities for your GF to learn. Sounds about no. Yep. You can name your GF. Yep. You can wear protective gear. Yep. That was wrong. Damn it. Level up with AP. That sounds about right. Score was a 70. How do I got a C. Chat. And that's a fail. Better luck next time. All right. If I do it again. Yes. Yes? No? You need 100 to pass? It's Warframe all over again. Every time I wanted to get a new upgrade, it's like, oh, you gotta take a test. I don't wanna take a test. Can I assign specific abilities? No? Yes. Yes. No. Yes. I still got a 70! Yes. No. Yes. 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 No. Yes. Yes. No. Yes. I got an 80! Yes. No. Yes. 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 No. No. Yes. No. No. Yes. I got a phone. Wait, what? I was listening to what Avalon. I was reading off what Avalon. He got me a 40. Yes. No. Yes. Yes. No. No. Yes. 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 That's a 60. No, a 90's an A. 80's still. It's a low B. It's like a B minus. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Magic. Conjunction, junction. What's your function? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Son of a biscuit. Alright, so there's 9. Okay, will you take the. Avalon, I did exactly what you wanted. Now watch, watch, watch. Yes. No. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 2.
Oh.
Thank you, Avalon. Nice. Oh. You were right. I was wrong. I will mark it for future. Yes. Can you raise your vitality by injection in magic? Yes. Squall's weapon is the gauntlet. No. You can suck drawn magic. Yes. Any action taken while poisoned causes damage. I haven't been poisoned yet, so I'm going to say yes. There's no damage if you take no action. No, there's still damage. That's a no. Yeah. Being hit by a physical attack removes confuse. Yes. Squall's limit break is... I think that's right. No. Yeah. Dejection magic, you need a matching junction ability for the stat. I think that's right. I think that's right. Fire, ice, thunder, poison, earth, sorcery, wind, and holy. I don't think sorcery is one of them. There is a limit to how much magic you can draw from monsters. Well, there's a limit to how much you have, but not from a monster. Ooh, okay, what'd I miss? Yeah, no. Yeah, no. I say no on that, maybe. Yeah. Okay. Vitality can be junction magic. Okay. No. Yes. No. That's yes. I'm gonna say no to that. Okay, close. Okay, so it's... Yes. No. Yes. Oh, that's a yes. Oh, really? So if you take no action, you take no damage. Oh, that's what's confusing me. Okay. Okay, that... Okay. We take number 3. Potions can restore a GF's HP. No. Magic only can be acquired by drawing from enemies. No. Selfie's weapon is the nunchuck. Yes. You only need money to remodel your weapon. No. Whoever strikes the finishing blow in battle receives the most experience. Yes. GF also has levels. The higher their levels, the stronger their attacks. Yes. Signifies command ability. Yes. Each party member can have up to 5 character and party abilities. No. Command abilities must be set to be used in battle. Yes. Yes. Oh, wait, which one did I miss? Because it's G potions for this. Match can be acquired from... No. Yes. No. Yes. 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 Maybe it's yes? Yes, yes. Oh no, okay, so which one is it? No. Maybe that's a... No, that's a yes. That's a no. Maybe that's... No, yeah, command abilities must be set... Must be set to be used in battle. Yeah, so you have to actually set that. Crap, which one am I missing? that's gotta be a no, because, yeah. And then magic can only be acquired from drawing... No. She's a nunchuck. You need money for potions. Whoever strikes the finishing blow in battle receives the most experience. You guys have told me that before. Maybe that's a no. Unless the command one's, No. Okay. No. Yes. Yes. No. Yes. Wait. AP does not mean action point? It's always meant action point! What the hell does it mean in this game? What the shit? Only Skull can use gunplay. Yes. Attack magic can be used against party members. Hey, yeah. There's an ability that allows you to make magic from items. Yes. Higher vitality reduces physical damage. Oh. No? I'm gonna say no. Blue magic is learned by being attacked by a monster. I'm gonna say no because Quidditch has... blue magic as an ultimate, so yeah, magic spell cures poison. I'm gonna say no because that should be magic based, not poison based, right? If you're KO'd with status change but are revived after battle, the status change is removed. I'm gonna say yes. T-Rex is a monster that lives in Balam Garden Training Center. Also yes. Skull's Gunblade causes more damage by pressing the left stick at the right time. I think you guys said, yeah, that's true, right? You can stock up to 255 of each magic. That's a lie. Okay, so, yes. Attack magic can be used against parties, yes. There's a mini that allows magic from items. Yes. Maybe it does reduce, Oh, it's ability points. Oh. Reduces physical damage. Maybe that's right. Maybe that's also right. Nope. Okay. That was... Okay. Nope. Maybe that's actually... Oh, no, that's... That made it worse. Okay, so... Maybe? Yes? Yes? Maybe? Maybe? Nope. Okay, that made it worse. No, yes. Yes. So higher vitality really does reduce physical damage, huh? No. And no. Okay, good. So, that does remove. That is right.